Wow, you're telling me about this. I tell you about that. Stop talking shit, you walk into another trap. When all the time you know my name. You know my name. You know my name. Just settle down, you're losing the plot. It took you a lifetime to get where you got. If I had it all, I'd be dead in a week. If I had my way, be king for a day. Watch your bank on me, well watch your bank on me. I'm sorry, oh I'm sorry, but it's far too late. Trying to start a war, I heard it all before. Now go fetch me a milkshake, don't forget the straw. Now, I don't have the time to listen to this. Don't know by now that the point you have missed. Look what you got, it's love that it's not. Don't care what they say.
Warning to the comp. This is the team you've got to beat. Green shakes his opponent, now goes direct forward. An opportunity here. The mark is taken by Himmelberg. That's magnificent. That is straight through the middle. GWS get the first.
Lob used the body pretty well, but didn't quite take control. Atkins got involved. And now Smith with a long, long goal. Brilliant.
And there goes Brody Smith. That went very wide. Here he is again. Right foot inside out. Banana. And he's got it. He's got two, Eddie.
Brett Crouch. This is going to go close. It's a goal. It's a goal. It's big. And for just the second time ever, they're going to host a preliminary final in Adelaide. 11 years ago it was. And they've done it here in 2017. Right now, they're the favourites for the flag. Revolt couldn't quite get a run at it. Oh, he's done it again, has he? A miracle man. Townsend gets the opener.
Rioli's there. Castagna went back and got it again. Snapped by Butler. The three smalls combined. Butler, Castagna, they're all there.
The ball will go to a one-on-one or a one-on-two. Oh, Hawker to the real charge. Over the top, passes to goal. He does. Geelong have kicked the last three. Now that's a 50-50 maybe. Stuart V. Martin. Dusty. Oh, Dusty. That is classic Dusty. Kicks to half forward. Revolt did well. Gives it a skid. Have a look at this. What a goal. Martin to Revolt. That's as good as it gets, team-wise.
Dusty Martin with the stiff arm again. Did well. They slide in every direction. He's got this online. Greg's going to mark through.
First preliminary final in 16 long years, and they have done it. They've won. The Tigers are into the prelim. Where's Joe? Danner in a final. Huge star.
Joe Danaher. Big mark. Huge goal.
They're just going to get a little bit of heat into it, Lingy, and then try and get him back on. He's just he hobbled off when he came off. He wasn't happy at all.
Floats a little left foot up as well, read by McGrath. But his fist only as far as Jack, who can line up. And goal.
Goddard intercepted well. Then Kelly Newman. But Kenner was somehow. Hannaby ends up with the football. To Papley. To Buddy. To goal. Buddy's got two. Try and stop him.
He's taken Tippett's spot in the side, and with good reason. He's in form.
This one, big aim.
Merritt leaves it behind. Kennedy doesn't. Snaps. And kicks another. It's an avalanche. Papley. Little putty trick to Towers for the finish. They're the hottest team in football. And they've successfully cleared the first of four hurdles standing between them and premiership glory.
Gittard tackled well by Hutchings. Oh, pirouetting out with Darling to Mitchell. His 25th final. Back to Jack Darling. Can he kick the first two goals of the final? He can, Jack Darling. Now over the back.
Kennedy and Darling. They look so dangerous. Look at the athleticism of Kennedy. Got it back to Shuey. Can he kick the first goal of the second quarter? What about this start from West Coast? Starting to get to the point where you're concerned for Port Adelaide.
Bouncing one, it was well done by Marshall. Now getting back, bit of a problem for Shepherd. Sam Gray kept his feet and kept his cool. Kicks a goal, it's under 20 points. Now they're getting more confident. Houston, Amon, Ebert, they move it quickly. He goes for home, Ebert, and rolls it through. They've kicked three in a row, the power.
Can it be? Well, he decides just the conservative to pop it to the top of the square. Right are in the contest. McGovern under pressure. Look at Charlie Dixon. Muscle his way through. Wingard got the goal. Wingard's got the goal. The West Coast Eagles hanging on with a three-point lead. At the moment, Wines bursts his way through. He won't miss from there. Ollie Wines and Port hit the lead.
Loose ball inside 50. Gaff hooks it around. Top of the square. Petrie! Drew Petrie for his second goal in game number 331. West Coast are back in front. No metres gained. Hard one. He comes again, Byrne Jones. Goes long. It's been touched. Can't concede here, West Coast. Into the post. And it is out of bounds. Out of bounds. No score. Scores level. 38 seconds on the clock. For just the third time in finals history. Are we going to extra time? Yes, we are.
On all fours, got it to Gray. Clever handball, back to Ollie Wines. The young champ's done it. Big goal, Wines.
Jensen long, West Coast need a fast play. It might get out the back. Kennedy kicks a goal. Used Petrie. Vardy breaks the tackle of Houston. Short to Kennedy.
His teammate gave them this chance.
So this, to get it back to 2 points, on its way, and on its way straight. The season, down to this, extra time. Shuey, taken high by Pollack. Free kick for Luke Shuey. Luke Shuey kicks after the siren in extra time to send the West Coast Eagles on in season 2017. He's kicked a goal. The Eagles have won.
Long ball, here's Reed. 22-15 from set shots for Reed. Comes in, no problems. Sydney get the first.
Dangerfield, yeah, he's got it. He's got it. So important shot here, he's got it. What a reply, that is massive. Top of the square, gives half a chance. Guthrie overran it. Oh, he's kicked a goal, Jack. Jack in the box, eh?
Can't get past him. 7 marks from the opposition that have taken Geelong.
But he didn't move then.
To give Geelong a 2-goal lead. He's got it. So the 50-metre penalty, and Geelong lead by 2, and he can't believe it. Kicks to 4-4. No, he's got it. He's got it, Stanley. This is huge for Stanley. Can he make a mark? They're 3 goals in front. To Selwood, to Duncan, and Duncan. Oh, he's done it again and dropped it. Blitzard's on the up. Bues around the body. Oh, he's got it again. Yep, he's got it again. He's got it. He's kicked 4 goals in the opening half. It's the stuff of legends, isn't it?
Now the handball to the running Blitzard. Blitzard goes back inside. Parsons got around one. Little one here to Guthrie. They're out of the loop. Motlop looking for a right foot snap. He's got it over the top. And a goal. Geelong by 44 points.
Swans with
Anderson number. Smith drops the ball. Little give under pressure. Good harassment from Montgomery. That's big. That's huge.
Sydney Swans trainer looks on and not that thrilled about things. Hawkins got it working back magnificently. And he gets his goal.
They're going to play Adelaide in a prelim final for the first time ever. And Geelong are into their eighth preliminary final in 11 years.
Held the footy a long time. Taranto, the only finals rookie out there, gave it to Shield. Is this the first goal? Kicks it into the breeze and gets the Giants going. Vardy's up again.
He had Vardy in the pocket there, Wellingham, if he went quick.
So he hoists it high. Long ball in. There he is, Richo. So what a great start this would be for Nathan Vardy. After a brilliant game last week, he's kicked the goal and the Eagles are on the board. Barris came in front, quickly off the ground. Taranto, Scully now. He's got a man on, he can use Green. Jetta was closing, he goes to Green. He hooks it back, bouncing ball bounces his way. He's got the sit here, Scully played it perfectly. Dropped the mark, Shepherd, all at sea. Scully kicks the goal. And it's a 35-point lead at half-time for the Giants.
It's TJ in the middle of it. No surprise about that. Drew Petrie might be his last night.
Johnson trying to make sure of it. Kelly, Pat, look at the way he's playing. The big man, remarkable skill. Green. Barris dropped the mark. Oh, Stevie! Stevie J! There are 8 goals in front. Ward to Hopper. Not quite the mark to Green, but the follow-up from Kelly, superb. Got it back from Whitfield. Now Deledio. Oh, Deledio.
Out the back, Darling. If it sits, he's got a goal. Athletic attempt. And he finds a late one. His first goal of the night.
His old side, Stevie J. Stevie J. Number 6.
It'll be the Giants going through the prelim final, but next Saturday night, this team take on the Tigers at the MCG.
Will be handy bits. Oh yeah, how's this? Can you believe this start?
Harding goes with a low ball at this time. Stewart in front, off hands, Lynch, little bender, and a roller to finish.
This margin is getting worrisome for Cat supporters. 24 points,
but unfortunately Eddie Betts has got the footing.
You want someone else to have it, don't you?
So around the corner, here's Betts, got the bend on. What about that? It just peels around the goalpost. Eddie's got his second.
Walker, little give good to Matt Crouch. Matt Crouch gets it back, and Seedsman's got another one.
They just want it more. What a brilliant save from Walker. Top of the square. Geelong under enormous pressure. Seedsman off the ground. Got it. So much pressure. Little centering ball to Duncan. He can get it and go. Hammers it from 50. Geelong has kicked through in 2 minutes. Good looking ball. Dangerfield knocked it out in front of Selwood. Dangerfield looks like he's out cold.
And Lang hooking back, and that is a goal. Lang gets the opening goal of the second half. That's important.
Never kicked three in a final before, but he has now. He's got the hat-trick, one in each of the three quarters.
You get the feeling at a 35-point margin with Cameron. That it's going to get away, and Cameron with a sensational grab.
Look at that kick. Kicked it about 70 metres. Cameron nearly. He's going to kick five. He's going to kick five. He has. He's been more than a handful. He's been the star of the night. It's been 19 long years, but Adelaide are in the grand final.
Down in the revolt direction, couldn't mark. Martin, brilliant roving. Handball over the top. Lambert, how's that start from the Tigers?
You've got it.
Going to shape up in the Stevie J manner. That is a perfect ball. Two quick goals to start the prelim for the Tigers.
This is good movement. Got some space. And out the back, good opportunity. Himmelberg, oh, big hit. Grimes got him. It's an early goal. He struck it really well. And Himmelberg kicks the first for the Giants.
Castagna and Shaw. Castagna got there second. Shaw fumbled. Wilson goes to ground. Good tackle. Revolt, mate. Tie it up.
Hopper flicked out by Himmelberg. Back onto Shields. Able to work his way through. Scully's worked hard. Can Callum Ward kick the Giants' third goal from 45 metres? He's short. Can the captain?
Curvis worried him out of it. Here's Lambert again. Loads up. Dusty on the lead. Dusty on the chest. The fumble. And then the mark. Plays on. Goes to the goal square. Caddy. Hamble over the top now. Castagna the goal. They lead by 6 points.
6 seconds. Taranto looks up. What's on offer? The lead from Patton came out. Well played, Tim Taranto. With just seconds remaining. And they've handled it. Played on the side.
Well, Jimmy Ball's okay. Rioli pressed here, back to Rioli. What can he do? Runs to 50. Looks pretty good off the boot from Rioli. Look, right off the boot.
Wilson, his clearing kick didn't go far. Castagna, Lambert, they're still in here. Rioli to his third. For his third. He's got the name and he's got the finish.
Sliding in Revolt. Couldn't quite gather possession. Little handball from Edwards was really good. Castagna to Rioli for goal number four. Rioli's kick four.
Now it's with Greig. Got it from Townsend. Bending back. Martin! For a 26-point lead. Edwards, Butler, kick forward. Two on one. Dusty. What an impact he's had. He'll go home to the coach's house tonight. A very, very happy man. Butler, the wait is over. The Tigers, yes, the Tigers are into the grand final.
Well, I can't believe this. 35-year wait for the Richmond Football Club.
The Tigers are in the grand final!